Hi, this is Interview TV, and next to me is Michael Wieland. He's the managing director of the UAV DACH, which is the Unmanned Aviation Association. And this year we had a premiere because one day before InterAero Solution as part of Interview started, the first European Drone Summit was held. And Michael will tell us how was that first summit, that first conference for drones at the first day of InterAero Solutions.
Yeah, it was even the day before. So UAV DACH, Unmanned Aviation Association, is looking back on actually four very successful days. We started on Monday, while the Interger was actually building up, and invited the experts from Europe to talk about the current situation in Europe, but also to build a bridge between the community of unmanned aviation and the industry out there. Mm-hmm. How will business develop? How will we apply unmanned aviation solutions to industries? And we expected a large group, but we overexceeded. And so we look back on a very successful European Drone Summit 2018. Mm.
The European Drone Summit was an international conference. You had guests from the EU Commission. You had guests from industry like Intel. And how did they think about the first European Drone Summit? What was their resume of the summit?
Yeah, for drones, there are so many congresses and summits out there. So we had small doubts if we can really stand out. Mm-hmm. But with the sponsor of Intel, who did the gold sponsorship this year, and the presence of the vice president, Anil Naduri, who hold the key message, we had already a first stake, and that drawed a lot of experts to us. Secondly, we had Koen de Vos from the European Commission explaining the new moves, the new laws coming up, and also Jean-Marianne Marinescu from the European Parliament, who was actually the reporter from the law between the Commission and the Parliament that was actually decided this summer. And these three, or the mixture out of the politicians and the industry, was actually key to bring the experts together.
So it was a good takeoff, a good start to go into the further, into the next 3 days with InterAero Solutions, first European Drone Summit, then InterAero Solutions. And here you have been also present with your association, the UAV DACH. And how was your impression of this year's InterAero Solutions IAS Expo?
That is actually true. We decided to build these two pillars together because we think if somebody has to travel from the US or from outside Germany to Germany, it helps when he flies one time in and out and can enjoy both events. So we kind of recommended our members to book a booth at the InterAero Solutions, and over 30 of our members followed that call, and out of those 130 somehow unmanned aviation companies as exhibitors on the InterAero Solutions, our group was the largest one. And the first feedback we got already after the second day was absolutely positive. A lot of contracts have been signed off, corporations have been signed off, there were enough people visiting the booths, even with the small ones. So overall, we can say it was not only a success, and we will continue with the European Drone Summit in 2019 in combination. I think we will even have more members signing for the InterAero Solution 2019 in Stuttgart. Mm-hmm. So we are looking forward for next year.
Yeah, and I think still that sector of the UAVs is still really uplifting. You said 180 companies had been here. There was a huge flight zone outside with the unmanned aerial vehicles. And I think there's still so much potential in that branch to go ahead with the industry.
That's right. We were proud to manage the flight zone as the Unmanned Aviation Association to provide safety for the commercial flying. That's actually our goal, to provide safe commercial flying with unmanned aviation. And there is potential. That's also one reason why we applied with our members for the startup award this year. And we were very happy that Fairfleet, our member and supported by Allianz, has won this startup event and will receive, I think, a free booth next year as the winner, which is almost, I think, 3,000 euros worth and brings this startup in the position to get a bigger footprint, larger footprint on UAVC next year.
Yeah, and I think right now Inter Air Solutions is the biggest networking communication platform. We had over 19,000 attendees this year. So I think, yeah, that's worth it.
It's not only worth it, it's also a platform to communicate the different varieties of unmanned aviation. Mm. And I can remember my personal initiative, the Drone Pioneer Award, which we had also on Wednesday, shows that drones can help a lot of people with commercial approaches like surveying, like monitoring, but there are also applications that have no platform and they need this platform of Inter-Aero Solutions. Let me point out third place of this year's Drone Pioneer Award is a mine searching device that can find mines 10 meters below the soil with a drone, so we can help to find those 100 million drones that cause about 5,000 casualties every year. Mm. That is an innovation you can't find in big brochures on the internet. It's done by a startup, and they need a platform like the Inter-Aero Solution to get noticed and to get the press and to get maybe business partners or venture capitalists to get in contact with.
Yeah, that's perfect. Because in media you hear about transport drones, you hear about delivery drones, but I think these are really helpers for everybody when drones are used for these issues.
Exactly, and we are very proud that the member Wingcopter have won the Drone Pioneer Award this year, 2018, with a delivery vision, not only with a project. They actually flew 2,000 hours in Tanzania, medicals and samples, blood samples from the one side of the Victoria Lake to the other side, and saved 6 hours of traveling time, which is very important because you can't compromise the temperature of blood samples, and it helps to analyze and also to help people, and finally they get the right medicine just in time. And at the very end, it also helps people to survive in such an area. So it's not only bringing technology from us to Africa, it's also to learn how to kind of bridge the infrastructure problems in these countries with drones, and this is a perfect example. So we are proud that they won, and that the jury out of really experts from Sony, from McKinsey, decided that this is the right project and donated them 5,000 euros for the next step.
Yeah, thank you very much for these insights about these valuable projects or services with drones. And we're looking forward to see you in Stuttgart. You said on the 15th of September.
We will start on the 16th of September. This is the Monday again, and continue with the Inter-Aero Solutions 2019, and looking forward to it.
Well, very great. See you then. Thank you.